The Memphis Grizzlies currently have the fifth worst record in the NBA. After starting the season 75, the team now sits at 921. That said, the Cleveland Cavaliers could potentially lure away one of their top players. This is a Grizzlies team that has been plagued by the injury bug all season. Two starters have only seen the court in 60% or less of the games, starting point guard Mike Conley 12 and power forward Ja Michael Green 18. It's never easy for a team who depends heavily on their stars to win and then to lose one of their two best players, Mike Conley and Treadwater. In games that Conley has played, the team is 75 and just 216 without him. In a recent article by ESPN's Zach Lowe, Gasol said he would accept a trade, if they think it is best. I would do anything for this franchise. If Memphis does decide to look at moving Mark Gasol, the Cleveland Cavaliers should call. He is one of the best big men in the league, despite turning 33 at the end of January. However, his future value is still to be determined. Last season, Gasol added the three-point shot to his arsenal. In the 201,617 season, he took 268 three-pointers, making 104 of them, good for 38.8%. Adding Gasol would give the Cavaliers size, while giving them spacing as well. During the 20,162,017 season, the Grizzlies played four games against the Golden State Warriors, but Gasol only played in three of them. The Grizzlies went 21 in those matchups. Gasol averaged nearly 20 points, 6.3 rebounds, 5.3 assists and a net rating of plus 9.2. In the second game this season the Grizzlies faced off against the Warriors, Gasol scored 34 points on 816 shooting from the field, including 2 for 4 from 3. He got to the free throw line 17 times and knocked down 16 of them. Gasol would be a short-term option for the Cavaliers during what could be the last run at the finals with LeBron James. A guy that can help anchor your defense and on the offensive end help set up teammates and stretch the floor. The trade value for Gasol won't be astronomical considering the age and the size of his contract. So the Cavaliers should call and test the water on a deal with Tristan Thompson and their own pick, not the Brooklyn pick, for Gasol. That way you keep your options open for the future with or without LeBron while still competing for a championship this season. And the Grizzlies would get a young big in Thompson along with a first-round pick that will probably end up in the 20s. A potential starting lineup of Thomas, Smith, James, Love, and Gasol would give the Cavaliers space for LeBron to work with and guys who can to create for themselves and others. If Gasol's available, trading him should be a no-brainer for Cleveland. Stats via NBA.com.